the electric boxer, buddy. Getting better and better, I tell ya. Right, Matty?
Yep. Right into this.
Buddy tree huggers. That's a deep one. Oh, I should go and help instead of sitting here laughing. Hang on.
What are we doing, lifting?
All right.
Cheers, guys.
Momentum, Matty. Dip. Beautiful. Go, Stevie. That's it. Got it. What happened there?
I don't know.
Hello. Here comes Maddie. hugger of trees, master of databases. Beautiful. Very good. Keep it going, Matty. That's it. Oh, he's down. Good job. Trees, I tell you. He likes them a lot. Thought you're gonna try and reverse over it for a second.
You should see. I probably could.
This log's low enough you don't have to jump over it. You can just sort of just do one wheel at a time if you want. Watch out for that tree. Well, you cleared all the shit. That's one way to do it. Good on him. I saw that. That bloody tree fucking jumped out of nowhere, the bastard. Hey, whoa, whiskey throttle. Oh, he's down. Do it. Because at the moment you're just sort of pushing into it. If you try and get the front up a little bit as well, it should pop straight over.
Thanks,
that's all right. So what you can do, like you rock your body, so go back and then go forward, and as you go forwards, then let your clutch go, and that'll help it go forwards. So if you get right up on the handlebars, lean up on it like that. Oh, I'll need that. Wasn't watching where I was going. Clearly. Close. You gotta try and stand up. As soon as you hit those first couple of bumps, it just threw you off.
Yeah.
beauty. Another go without trying without stopping. Got a few protection bits on it, but otherwise, yeah, just back brake's a bit deep. A bit of weight up the speed. Because I missed the bloody two strokes. Feel nice. Nice and tight. Quite like a tiger.